What's going on, guys? John from Frickin' Games here, and welcome back to Among the Sleep. We're about to get back into our little playhouse of fun.
I've never seen anything like it.
I don't know if I like to call it a fun playhouse, but we're going back to it. I believe we have to do two more missions to do something. I don't actually know what we have to do. What? Bubbles, you're still creepy as shit, man. You know that? Nothing's ever gonna change that. Cool! No long intro scene. My finger just went through the book. That was amazing. What? That was weird. Close it. And turn the wheel.
Good. Another one down.
Yeah, another one. Oh! No, we just have one more.
We are getting very close to her.
Cool.
I can feel it.
Right on, man.
She must be so worried about you.
She must be so worried.
Are you okay? I'm here.
Oh, come here, daddies. Come here, Bubbles. Oh, Bubbles.
We have no other choice.
Let me hug Bubbles.
Should we see where it takes us next?
You know,
I'm ready when you are.
I don't think I'll ever be ready to go down this pipe. I can't hug Bubbles. Freaking liar. Go. Go. Yes. Down the soccer ball went. Whee! I wonder if it's actually going to be down here or if that was just for funs. Was that just for funsies? It better not have been. It's weird that my little cursor is in the D of loading. Like it never went away. Strange. Curious. Very curious. Okay, cool. I was starting to think it froze, man. Boots. Teddy? Cool. I mean, Bubbles. I keep doing that. If I get up, am I still hugging him? No? Cool. Be good. Oh, balls. You know, this area is creepy. Ooh, it's dark. What was that? A drawer trying to get out? Whoa. What? Where am I now, man? This place is creepy as balls. I don't even know where I need to go. I'm assuming I need to go up there. I mean, like, I don't know. That just seems like the logical choice. Whoa. Okay, then. That's fine. It's cool. No? Maybe up this box? Yeah, cool. Sometimes I just can't climb, man. Sometimes I just want to be a free spirit and climb. What's that? Screw you, trench coats. Mama's got a lot of trench coats and I don't like it. Hello? Huh? What was that? Whoa. What? Oh, maybe that was just the thing turning on? How? Oh. I just gotta climb the box. I get lost so easily. Yeah, I'm gonna crawl it. That's not cool, man. Huh? What? Where? Okay. We're in some kind of Harry Potter house, apparently. I don't know. Shit's changing on me. Ah. Go, you son of a bitch. What was that black shadow thing? Did you see that? I barely caught a glimpse of it, like, right before. Ooh. Can I not have that? I want it. Hey, soccer ball. Gimme. I want my ball. I brought it down here. It's mine. I want that too, but it won't let me have it. Okay, so I must have to go up? I'm very lost right now. I kind of hate when games do this thing where they just throw you into the environment without giving you, like, clear objectives. I mean, you know, I'll do it, I'll figure it out, but I don't want to explore this game. Is that trench coat gonna come alive if I get up here? This is very... Oh shit. Did I want in here? I don't like this place. Give me my motherfucking bubbles. Come here, Bubbles. We good. We good, Bubbles. Did I collect that? Oh, maybe I don't. No. Okay, then. You know, whatevs. It's cool. It's all good in this hood, bruh. I thought that was a pair of legs. It's just boots. Just the booty boots. Huh? No. No one's here. You don't see the light from Bubbles. Hello? Hello? Oh, God. Alright, come on, Bubbles. Oh, shit. Hello? Huh? I'm gonna keep going towards you, bruh. I got no fear. I ain't scared. Okay, I lied. Okay. Huh? What? Ooh. There's a guitar over there.
Hacks. I call hacks. I got hacks on.
Alright, we good. We out here. Get in the drawer. I'm just gonna stay here for the rest of my life. Fuck the outside world. I'm done with it. This is my home now. Totally got stuck for a second. Maybe this door? What's behind door number? I see you. Did I want to do that? Huh? The fuck was that? Somebody spanked my ass. Whoa! Can I put it on? Disguise?
I'm scared.
Actually, wait. I want to see through here. That's just back to the beginning. Globe. Hello? Hello? Hey, Trenchcoat. Alright, man. I'm starting to get freaked out. Don't do that. That's not cool. Oh, God. I'm down. These coats are weird, man. I'm gonna stay here forever. Like this place. It's scary. Okay. Alright, we good? Get out of your boot. Boot! I'm scared, man. I'm not scared. You're scared. Oh, fuck. I'm scared. What was that? There's something behind me. Nope. What is this weird talky talk thing, man? It's creeping me out far more than it should. Baby on a shelf. This room looks upside downy. Close. Okay. Some kind of weird blue light on it. I wasn't supposed to find something, right? god. This looks like a safe area. So do I have to find something to fit that? Is that what I gotta do? While holding an object, use LB to throw it? Oh! Come here. Oh god. Give me it. Moop. There we go. We're good. Son of a bitch. Come on. Alright. There. Ah! No one's here. Huh? Nope, that wasn't me. You know, I find myself both scared of this monster and interested in, like, what it is. If that makes sense. That was a lot bigger than the little picture showed. Why'd that light up? Creepy. Very creepy. Man, I'm freaking out. Alright, we will do the star door in the next episode. So I'll see you freaking then. Is that a thing I can do?